French Bulldogs are cute, small and lazy dogs that have bat-like ears and a bold personality. They look a little intimidating, but once you get to know them, you will realize that they are humble and highly loyal dogs. Here are 12 fun facts about French Bulldogs that will leave you in an awe. French Bulldogs come from England. The lace workers in England used the English Bulldog puppies as lap warmers while working. When the lace industry moved to France and a lot of lace workers migrated to the new country, they carried their bulldogs with them as well. In France, the bulldogs were crossbred with terriers, which resulted in the current version of the French Bulldog. French Bulldogs are companion dogs. Their look can be deceiving. In reality, these aggressive-looking dogs are very friendly and love to stay indoors with their family. They were bred to be companions, and they have been serving their purpose well. These dogs do not bark a lot and often spend their time in a small area where they feel safe and protected. French Bulldogs are bad swimmers. They have a rather pudgy frame which does not support them in the water. As a result, most French Bulldogs are either wrong swimmers or cannot swim at all. French Bulldogs snore. One of the biggest downsides of adopting a French Bulldog is that it snores. Thanks to the shape of their head, they face problems with breathing when they sleep and hence snore. However, most humans get used to this snoring pretty quickly. French Bulldogs have a decent lifespan. A French Bulldog puppy can live up to 12 years before, s, he sleeps forever. In the dog world, this is a decent time. However, the owner needs to ensure a lot of things to keep their dog healthy and live long. French Bulldogs are easy to groom. French Bulldogs do not shed a lot. Plus, their coat does not require regular clipping. Brushing your French Bulldog once a week is enough to keep him shiny and happy. French Bulldogs can be difficult to house train. French Bulldogs love the company of their human. This makes them easy to train, but at times, their stubborn side kicks in, after which they do not care about you or your ways to teach them. This is where training a French Bulldog becomes challenging. However, with patience, anything is possible with a French Bulldog. French Bulldogs are perfect for apartment living. A lot of people adopt French Bulldogs because of their small size, low tendency to bark and low shedding. Moreover, since they do not require a great deal of exercise to stay fit, these dogs do not need a large lawn to run and exhaust their energy. A small room with a cozy corner is enough for a French Bulldog. French Bulldogs are sensitive dogs. A French Bulldog will never appreciate your loud tone. In fact, a French Bulldog will get sad and not interact with you for hours if you get rude with it. This breed reacts positively to compliments and encouragement. You have to be careful around your French Bulldog while teaching it stuff. French Bulldogs do not bark, but they talk. French Bulldogs have developed their own version of the language and they use it to communicate with their owners. They have a good set of sounds that they make through their nose and mouth to convey their feelings and hold a discussion with you. They will often sing along with you while you drive. French Bulldogs cannot handle heat. The shape of their head and their stout nose makes it difficult for them to breathe. Therefore, it is always recommended that a French Bulldog is never left out in the open. And if they have to be taken out, they should always be under a watchful eye. The face of their skull can cause them to feel the heat pretty quickly and give up on life in no time. French Bulldogs cannot live alone. French Bulldogs need their families to be healthy and sane. They cannot be left alone and unsupervised for a long duration of time. They make up for perfect watchdogs but can turn territorial sometimes. They love being the center of attraction, and if you have other pets around, the territorial character of the French dog can kick in and force them to fight with the other pet.